Yesterday was my brother's dog's birthday. He turned 2 years old. Last year I made a video where I made him a cake. And this year I made him another cake. I used a slightly different recipe, but I still put like blueberries and stuff in it. I'm pretty excited about it. I think it's gonna be... I'm gonna go over to my mom's in a little bit and finish baking that. We'll finish putting it together. I baked it all yesterday and I baked it over at her house because I didn't want to bring glutinous flour into this gluten-free household. I live with my friend and she also has celiac disease, which is like so nice because there's just no chance of contamination in this kitchen when it comes to gluten, and that is amazing. Happy birthday, Echo. He's a literal demon and I love him so much. Scorpios, man, what can you do about them? Woo! Thanks for watching me literally put stuff together so that I don't forget what I do every month, and then I still forget.